short industry as it is, on a real personal level. And I feel like skateboarding is a very personal thing. And the first thing I saw when I got this honor was Lance Mountain. I was like, rad, we were in a scooter club together. Instead of winging the cube. Jim Muir used to take, he used to pick me up on the bus stop on my way to school if he saw me waiting for the bus. He used to take me to go surfing at Topanga. There's a personal story with just about everybody. Grant Britton, of course, I shot with. Skated Pipeline probably more when it was closed and when it was open. Fausto, you remember in the magazines you'd send a dollar to get stickers? We went up to visit Thrasher and he gave me and Mark Gonzalez a bunch of ones kids sent in so we can go get one. I think like everything's super personal. Everything from Hackett, I watched him skate, Skip introduced us. It all feels really personal with all of skateboarding, I think. And I feel like I'm just glad someone brought us together to have